listen to the doctor. One of those, I think that's what you had to do to him though. I think you had to
screw him. It was annoying me.
Yeah. See, so talking to each other all the way through it.
You've got to stop on that though, concentrate. Yeah. Tell you that.
Sports View London, boxing news from the capital city here with the victorious Pexican Johnny Garton. John, you just beat Martin Welsh in a superb encounter, mate. In our opinion, I just spoke to your trainer, Al Smith, as well. Maybe you want to let the fight carry on. You know, every knockdown, he got up, Martin Welsh, but how do you remember the knockdown?
Yeah, you know, I thought it was quite a bad knockdown, but he got up, and after the fight, he said he was okay, and he could have carried on. He was thought the ref stopped it bit too early, but that's, you know, I'm happy with the stoppage, especially over Mike Welsh. I think the only person who stopped him is Brian Rose, so for me that's a great win. I thought I'd beat him in the last fight, but I'd give it a draw, so at least I've got the stoppage this time.
Definitely need Doug. I think maybe, from what I was just saying there, maybe you wanted you to go on your bike at times and maybe stick to your jab, but I think in the first four rounds of the fight, gave you every round, and I think, for want of a better word, I think you beat the fight out of him, John. And then you could start picking him off fifth, sixth, then. And
yeah, definitely. I know I could make the fight a lot easier and comfortable. But everyone knows I like a fight, that's why I've got the name of Pexican. So, you know, I was missing a lot of shots because I was swinging wild, but I was just enjoying being in the scrap. And I knew he couldn't handle that pace and that pressure for too long, and it finally caught up with him, you know.
Was that your game plan going into the fight, John, to stick it on him early doors?
No, it's to be a bit more neater and just a bit like more to the fight last time, but just be work a bit more and not work on slipping so much and making him miss. Like, that just put pressure on him a bit. But to be a lot more neater, but this time, you know, he came and stuck it on me and I smiled, you know. It was, I think dropping him early in the first round was not a good thing because I went a bit wild and reckless, but you know, I like to fight and I enjoyed it.
Well, your fans certainly enjoyed it out there, John, didn't they? Amazing support, mate. The support of the evening, once again, and yeah, well, good turnout for you there, John.
Yeah, you know, I always sell loads of tickets. I've got amazing support. The Mill Boys, as you know yourself, all get behind me. My friends and family get right behind me. And I couldn't ask for better support. You know, they're always noisy. I could have sold more tickets, but to be honest, everyone leaves the last minute. I ran out of tickets, got a few more, sold them, and you know, I could have done a few more, but everyone leaves at the last minute. But I just thank you to everyone for all your support. It means so much to me.
John, now you, Al just said there, you're going to have a little sharpen up before you have a shot at the English title, John. How's that feel now? You've won your eliminator, mate. You're there now, aren't you? You know, on the cusp of winning a title you've always been after.
Yeah, you know, I would like to jump straight into the title, you know, like everyone would, but they said I can't get it till March or sometime next year, so I'll have another fight just to keep me busy. And, you know, I'm over the moon. I never thought I'd win a Southern Area title. I'm now on the verge of winning an English title, so yeah, I couldn't be happier.
How would that be, John, fighting for an English title at your call? That's got to be, that's dreams.
Yeah, you know, just fighting for an English title alone is, you know, as I just said, I never thought I'd get that far, so just to fight for it, let alone being here, I'd have a massive crowd, you know, it'd mean the world to me.
Yeah, most definitely. And you mentioned earlier, John, Martin Welsh, after the knockdown, he said to you after the stoppage that he felt he could carry on with the fight.
Yeah, he said he felt all right, you know, he got up, so I ain't going to argue with him. I'm not going to argue with anyone. If someone gets up, I'm going to keep hitting you.
Yeah.
You know, I've always said I'm not a good puncher, but I am good at finishing people, and if he would have carried on, I would have finished him.
John, listen, mate, I know you want to see your
girlfriend. A big thank you to Hamilton and Palmer for my sponsor. It was a bit last minute, but they got behind me, so thank you very much.
Free fight deal, I believe.
Yeah, free fight deal. Coach works, anyone in Chicago goes to help when I can't earn power.
Nice one, Johnny. Thank you for your time, mate. Thanks, appreciate it.
Cheers.